Hello, and today we are with Miss La-Iad Bungsrithong, who is the General Manager of the RatiLanna Riverside Spa Resort. Good afternoon to you, Khun La-Iad.
Good afternoon.
Now, I'm very pleased to meet you because you're one of the very few female Thai General Managers in the Kingdom of Thailand. How does that make you feel, first of all?
Well, I'm very proud about my job. I love my job. So it's, and another thing is I love to work in Chiang Mai. Chiang Mai is my hometown. So I work in tourism industry more than 30 years.
Ah, amazing. And here at the hotel, how long have you been here at the property?
I've been here second time. My second time is 6 years now already.
Right. Now, of course, there's a lot of hotels here in Chiang Mai. How does the RatiLanna differ? What is the RatiLanna property all about?
The property is built up by the owner. The owner is also Chiang Mai people. So we aim to set the hotel as one of the five-star hotel managed by the local people. And we aim it to be the one of the luxury hotels resort in the city.
Who is staying here at the moment? Where are the top five markets? Where are they coming from?
As Chiang Mai is booming by Chinese, so I have no choice to have Chinese about 30%, and the rest are European is about 30. So we have a very good mix of geosauce staying with us here.
When you say European, where in Europe are they coming from?
Coming from UK, coming from German.
And are people coming to Chiang Mai coming here for business or is it leisure? And how has that changed over the years?
If it's European, they come here as leisure. So it's a little bit changed from the last 5 years because of the Chinese coming in more and more. So we have to make it a very good mix of people staying with us. You know a lot about how, European expect to stay in your hotel. They need more privacy. So we have to manage those people with a very good mix of other destinations, other people staying with us here.
There's been some exciting developments in Chiang Mai in recent times. Qatar Airways has just launched flights, which is absolutely massive. How important is that to this property and to Chiang Mai as a city?
Wow, it would be a very good impact to Chiang Mai people, to visitors, because if it's, they carry a lot of people, a lot of European, a lot of America get into Chiang Mai, and it's these two, people, geosource is the key feeder to Chiang Mai. So it would be help a lot to Chiang Mai city.
Are you changing your marketing policies in any way to try to attract more people from the Middle East and possibly on the Qatar Airways network?
Oh, we could not deny that. We could not say that Qatar is very strong in European, in America, and in Middle East countries. So we have a very good mix of Middle East people get into Chiang Mai. It's more than 10% each year, because especially during the off-season. So we have done with some wholesale agents in Bangkok who do a promote with a good package.
Now, you mentioned this hotel, the RatiLanna Riverside Spa Resort, is trying to be one of the top five-star resorts in Chiang Mai. How does your property differ from others, and how do you maintain its position?
Because we are local people, so we understand the key feeder get into Chiang Mai. So we use our people, our service, our hospitality with local people. So we try to make our people to understand how visitors get into our property. So we use people, use software as, how to take care of the visitors to get in more and more and to be the returning people to make them spread mouth words about Chiang Mai.
The location, you're right on the river. We're just 10 meters, 5 meters
yes.
even from the river.
Yes.
How important is that? What makes this location special for guests that are considering looking for somewhere to stay?
Location of Chiang Mai by the river. and it's very near to town. So we are very right in the city of the city and also by the river. So apart from the architect, the interior, the service of people, the hospitality, we are in a very good location. It's by the river. And the Ping River is the main river of Chiang Mai.
How developed is the river, and is it going to be developed more? For example, I'm not sure if people can take a boat, just a water taxi, to get to other parts of the river. Is that possible or not yet?
At this day, we do the check-in by boat, especially only by the river. So we are by the river, and then we have our own boat to do the check-in and to do some excursion by boat.
Now, in terms of the rooms that you have here at the RatiLanna, we're sat in one of your best suites. How have you broken down the different room categories, and how many rooms in total are there?
We have only 75 rooms. We have 4 stories, and all rooms are facing to the Ping River. So the room size is very spacious. We have the leading category of 60 square meters. And the suite is, 120 square meters per room.
What are some of the USPs, the unique selling points of some of the more standard rooms compared to the suites? What are some of the unique selling points that you have of the rooms here?
Wow, we have the interior design, which inspired by the local people. We have the gimmick of setting up using our product in Chiang Mai. We have the flowers set up to get the experience of people to understand how we use our local product to make the flowers in the hotel.
Now, we have the ASEAN Tourism Forum starting in a few days' time. How important is that to you, and what are you going to be doing during the ASEAN Tourism Forum?
Wow, we have a great opportunity to be of the co-host. We are one of the official hotels for the wholesale buyers. And at this function, we expect to have 1,500 people, both sellers, buyers, and media. So we have such a very good opportunity to showcase our product, our destination.
There's a lot more international hotels here in Chiang Mai compared to before. How do you, as an independent hotel, reach the Chinese travelers and the European travelers that you're looking to target?
We work with some private sectors and also Thailand tourism. So we understand that sometimes we need to differentiate our product. So we do hard work with some private sectors, with some allies to do the promotion package, to do the trade show, to do some technical promotion.
You are from Chiang Mai originally, you were born here. You will have seen other parts of Thailand develop tourism very rapidly, Koh Samui, Krabi, Phuket, and Pattaya. How would you like to see Chiang Mai tourism develop as we move forward?
At this day, we cannot refuse the technology, but I still love to have technology comply with our stay of life, our lifestyle. So I don't want to have the speed trail in the city, but I like to keep the environments, the way people live, our lifestyle, our arts. So I don't want to see some foreign structure get into Chiang Mai, but I like to keep the people of life, the way of people live in the city.
What are some of the things, with you being from Chiang Mai, you're in a unique position to sell it. What are some of the things that people might not know about that you would like to suggest that they do when they are in Chiang Mai?
Please enjoy our hospitality, our food, which is very authentic. We have a lot of hotels that you can choose, many categories. We have hostel, we have boutique resorts, we have some international brands. So please do visit us. We have a very good spa.
And are there any places you would recommend that they should visit? Of course, everybody knows Doi Su Teb, but is there any other places less well known that you'd recommend that people should go to see?
very some countryside. So I need everyone to visit the people in the city far away, and then you can see elephants at work, you can see people lifestyle, some agricultures in the city.
And in terms of cuisine, Chiang Mai cuisine is very famous.
Good. We have a lots of local restaurants which you can experience a very authentic food.
Such as?
Very nice.
What are your favorites?
Wow. I love Thai food.
But for Chiang Mai, what are some of your favorite Chiang Mai cuisine?
The restaurant name?
For example, some of the food. I think a lot of people will know khao soi, which is very famous Chiang Mai
sai food. Sai oa, sticky rice.
Sai oa.
And nam phik nom.
Right.
Kap mu. It's very nice.
Excellent. Well, on that note, I have to say, Khun La-Iad, thank you very much indeed for your time today. And of course, I wish you and the RatiLanna Riverside Spa Resort the best of luck for the future. Thank you very much.
Thank you.